And here we are, ground to 220 grit by hand in the fuller. And the bevels all ground up to A100 gator. Got the flats here at the Ricasso. Finished out to 220. So, by golly, it's ready for clay. Stay tuned.